rather be attended by a human.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Seekson chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find? I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Helen here, Samuels.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state...
For the record.
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, He made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.